Saturday, June 14th, 2003. LeeAnna and her mom, Kaylin, had hit some yard sales where LeeAnna bought a heart-shaped pillow. Then they spent the rest of the summer day enjoying the lake. In early interviews, LeeAnna's mom said that they went to the lake, swam, and played with friends and relatives, and returned home around 4:30 p.m. After the day at Longyear Lake, LeeAnna, like most five-year-olds, would be, well, she was tired from running around in the sun and fell asleep in the car on the way home.